North Carolina took the floor at Spectrum Center. They had a special workout this morning. The Tar Heels visiting JCSU's famed Bray Boy Gymnasium. There was Coach Hubert Davis greeting Smith coach Stephen Joyner Sr., who just won his 600th game. Davis's father, Hubert Davis Sr., played for the Golden Bulls in the late 1960s.